Hi everyone, welcome to 2.shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to find out two rational numbers between minus 1 and minus 2. So let's start the video. First of all, let's solve this problem. So marking here implies sign. Now the given two number here minus 2 and writing here minus 1. Next, we can write minus 2 by this way over 1 and here also over 1. Okay, so now for two rational numbers, so for two rational numbers between any two number, we can follow this method. So we should multiplying with both number by 2 plus 1 equal to 3. So we should multiplying by 3 with both number up and down by this way. So multiplying here up and down 3. So they're equal to, this is minus 6 over 3 and this is minus 3 over 3. Now between minus 6 to minus 3 we can get two negative natural numbers. So these are the two negative natural number. So by this natural number we can form here rational number by this way. So first one minus 3 over 3 and second one minus 4 over, so minus 4 over 3 and minus 5 over 3 and last one minus 6 over 3. So among these are the two required rational numbers between minus 1 and minus 2. You can get different rational number by any method. Okay, so therefore the two rational numbers between minus 1 and minus 2 are minus 4 over 3 and minus 5 over 3. So this is the process to find out two rational numbers between minus 1 and minus 2. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share.